How to kill papaya wasps. Papaya wasps are also known as papaya fruit flies. They were inadvertently brought to the United States in 1905. These bugs burrow into papaya fruit, laying eggs and killing the fruit. The fruit will turn yellow and prematurely drop from the papaya tree. When dealing with these wasps, use caution. They can sting like any other kind of wasp. If you are allergic to bee or wasp stings, do not attempt to kill the papaya wasps. Ask or hire someone else to kill them. Things you will need. Work gloves, hat, long-sleeved shirt and pants, aerosol wasp killer, broom, trash bags. Put on work gloves, hat and long-sleeved shirt and pants to help protect you from wasp stings. Find the wasp nest near dusk. It will most likely be in the papaya tree. Stand 8 to 10 feet away from the wasp nest. Spray the nest thoroughly with aerosol wasp killer. Spray emerging papaya wasps. If they begin to fly toward you, run indoors. Do not risk being stung. Check the nest the next day. Once again, put on work gloves, hat and long-sleeved shirt and pants to help protect you from wasp stings. Slowly walk within 5 feet of the hive. Listen carefully for a humming sound. If it is silent, the wasps are now dead. If you hear humming, the wasps are still within the nest. Spray the nest and any emerging wasps. Use a sweeping motion with your broom to gently knock the nest out of the tree. Once down, place it in a trash bag. Tips warnings. Use extreme caution when attempting to kill wasps.